Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from How to Fix Online. In this video, we are going to be learning how to fix permanently limited PayPal account. If your PayPal account is permanently limited, then there are some steps you can take to address the issue. The first thing you'll need to do is to open up your PayPal application and review the limitation details. Click on the Learn More button under Your Account is Permanently Limited, and then check the Resolution Center for any specific instruction or request from PayPal. Another thing you'll need to do is to provide and upload proof of identity, such as a copy of your driver's license or state ID, in the Notification Center. Once you verify your account, you may be able to resolve the limitation issue from your account. If the problem still continues, or if you encounter difficulties, you can also go ahead and contact the PayPal's customer service and speak to a customer service representative about the issue. From the main homepage of PayPal, go to the top left corner and click on the Human button. From your profile page, scroll all the way down and tap on Message Center. From the Message Center option, you can go ahead and tap on Ask PayPal Assistant and tell the PayPal assistants that you are having problem of permanently limited PayPal account issue. Now, if the PayPal assistant can give you some solutions to your problem, you can go ahead and follow through the instructions. And if the PayPal assistant cannot help you with your problem, it'll then automatically transfer you to the customer support agent, where you can go ahead and explain the situation and get help to get out of it. Remember, while your account is limited, you can still perform certain actions such as updating account information, placing logos into auction listing or on your website. However, you won't be able to send or request money, receive payments and add money to your account. So those were some of the fixes you could try out if you're going through permanently limited account issue on PayPal. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.